Super fresh at hot off the press. Artista update para sa inyong mga beshi.
Hindi matatawaran ang pagiging workaholic ni na Kim Chu at Paolo Avellino. Nakakabilib talaga ang sipag ng Kim Pao. Kahit sobrang jam-packed ang schedule nila, si Kimi ay hindi nakakaligtaan ang kanyang morning stretch. Mula sa maaga pa lang, todo na ang kanilang energy sa bawat event at performance. Ang kanilang dedication sa trabaho at sa mga fans ay talagang walang katulad. Kaya naman hindi na nakapagtataka na sobrang busy nila. More blessings to come sa inyo Kim and Paolo. Mahal na mahal namin kayo.
Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need, are some better days.
Fuck me, I'm looking in the mirror. So foggy, but I've never seen clearer. I don't really think anyone can save me. And honestly, I'm not really sure I want saving. I like to be my own worst enemy. There's no risk if you don't try at anything. So I'ma just keep buying everything. See you in the next life, hope to be a better me. I don't think that my head's on straight. Gotta flip it and grip it and go and get an x-ray. What's wrong with me? I just feel weight pushing on my chest and it squeezes till I suffocate. Better change my mindset, meditate. It's pretty cool that I'm alive and have better days. I could walk, see, hear, I should celebrate. Think I could change my mind, maybe elevate.
Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want,